Cobia are dark brown with a single dorsal fin on top of their body, with 7 to 9 sharp spines. Their closest living relative is the remora, and they are often mistaken for sharks. They are distributed worldwide in tropical and temperate waters, except for the East Pacific. They tend to inhabit coastal and continental shelf waters. Cobia are strong and aggressive predators. They often engulf their prey whole. Cobia are sometimes spotted following larger marine life, like sharks, and scavenging on their leftover prey. The majority of their diet consists of crustaceans, like blue crabs, but they also feed on fish and squid. Cobia migrate to warmer waters during the fall and winter. They will sometimes cruise in packs while hunting during migration. However, they are typically found alone. They are attracted to objects in the water like floating debris and buoys. Cobia spawn in coastal bays and estuaries multiple times throughout their spawning season. Females typically mature at age 3, and males mature at age 2. They form large aggregations during their spawning season. Cobia are broadcast spawners. Females release between 375,000 and 2 million eggs into the water each time they spawn. Eggs are buoyant and hatch in 24 to 30 hours. Adult cobia can grow up to 6 feet long. They typically live 9 to 11 years. Females grow larger than males. Cobia are considered a good food fish. In some areas, they are commercially harvested by aquaculture. They are also fished recreationally. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.